She was drove up 16 hours from Florida by her parents because they realized that off-leash canine training had 20 year experience. So after doing lots of research and watching tons of videos, they drove her up so that she could work with us. Some things that we experienced when Ziva got dropped off, she was extremely skittish, not great around strangers. She would bark and growl at them. She was a heavy puller, and in fact, it took me quite a while to be able to just get my hands on her. You'll see in the video that she actually nips me at one point. She wouldn't load into a vehicle, and you can just tell that she was insecure and not sure of anything. So check out her video. Hope you guys enjoy it.
We'll be right back. Alright.
So we brought our Belgian Malinois Ziva up here to Virginia from Florida because we researched and researched and we couldn't seem to find anybody that really had a good grasp on training Malinois, you know, working style dogs down there in the part of where we live. So we contacted Off Leash today and put us in contact with Tank, and he has seriously changed Ziva from mildness to a still the same wholehearted little girl who loves her mom and dad.
We were given an option to either get rid of her and rehome her to someone else, or my husband wouldn't be able to get a service dog. And we decided to, you know, basically come and bring her and get her trained by Tank, who did an amazing job. And so now we're ready to start our lives with Ziva, our new service animal, and our family.